in 1991. He started this organization at a young age of 21 years as a first generation entrepreneur. And after my graduation into electronics engineering, and started with first product that was electrical heat bills. This is an electrical come electronic product. And that was mainly a substitute of our hot water bag normally, which we people use for the hot fermentation for getting the relief from the pain. So that was a basic product. The product did very well because of its convenience in terms of product operated on electricity and gets heat up in just about 5 to 6 minutes. And then you can have the consistent heat throughout as long as you want to take the hot fermentation. So in 91, the product was earlier than the time. People had a lot of apprehension in terms of product operated on electricity. And but of course, with our strong marketing, even door-to-door marketing, we could get inroads into consumers' mind space. And finally, we could create that kind of particular market for that product. And the journey started with that product. We launched a couple of variants that time. Then we launched Cool Pack, that is a cold therapy product for sports injury, high fever, also for the cold fermentation in certain cases where doctor recommends for toothache and also for certain muscular strains and sprains. The product, again, we launched 2 to 3 variant in that, and things started rolling, and then we had a distribution restricted only to Western India initially because we are a Mumbai based company. And eventually we spread our further distribution to north of India, east of India, and last we came into south of India. Created the Pan India setup in terms of distribution network. Somewhere in 2005 we ventured into orthopedic soft goods like braces, splints, supports for the body. And we created Ripple there. We have the confirmation of various standards. Our product meets various standards, international standards, like CE is confirmed to Europa. We are definitely an ISO 9001:2015 company. Apart from that, there is a specific accreditations and for medical device industry, that is ISO 13485.
Have you gone for any Olympic car like that? Because it's a sports medicine, no?
Not exactly. It is also the sports medicine, yes, yeah, but it is also a product for the orthopedic disorder, mainly. It is actually useful on the medical front rather than sports front. So currently our focus is on the medical front. Like people who have the fracture, they undergo the knee replacement surgery, the other kind of fracture due to various reasons like trauma, even due to the aging problem, the bones get, there are arthritic and other problems because of the reduction in the density of the bone because of the aging. So mainly our focus is on the medical front.
What is your market share and how strong you are in Tamil Nadu, South?
South, we have, of course, as I said, we started with West, North, East and South. South was a later entry. So we are trying our all possible efforts to make ourselves more stronger now. We are not claiming that we are number one in South, but of course, there's a lot of efforts now we are putting to have the inroads in South and have the entry to people's mindset in South, because we know that the customers in South are very loyal and they are very decent enough because of the high level of literacy. And that is where the, you know, it takes some time to for the brand engagement, and once they accept, they are equally loyal for that brand.
What are the steps you are going to take to improve your
One of the steps, like, you know, we have already started is we started advertising on various South channels, the language, different language. Our last campaign in January to February, 2 months, we had a lot of South based channels, particularly Kannada, Tamil, Malayalam and Telugu, because we are taking all 4 states as a South.
Any main distributor in South India?
Yeah, we have in South India, see, state-wise we have different distributors.
Mm.
In Tamil Nadu, we have a distributor. In Chennai, we have three distributors, main super distributors.
Mm.
And through them, the distribution happens into pharmacies.
Who is the super distributor?
The super distributor is Chennai Medicos.
Chennai Medicos.
That is one. The other one is
Jensen. He's dealing with only sports medicine.
No. He is dealing with various products which are used for the medical, orthopedic disorder.
Orthopedic
like he has Johnson & Johnson debut brand of orthopedic
brand
implants. Then he has other pharma companies as well. Then Jain Surgicals is one of them. He is also dealing with various surgical and medical device company. He's representing many companies. We have our distributor in, I don't remember the name, but we have a distributor in Coimbatore also. We have in Madurai. And we further want to expand our distribution network by appointing more distributor in other cities of Tamil Nadu.
Any plans to go abroad?
Yeah, we are already selling our products in around 50 countries because this company has completed 28 years. And we are very strong in the Middle East, the African countries like East Africa, West Africa, then Southeast Asia, South Asia. All put together, we have our operations in 50 countries.
What is the market share from out of India?
Our international sales comprises of 22% of the total company revenue. Total company revenue.
So, do you have any plans to tie up with any international brands or anything is going on?
Yes, we had seen India is a big market, and the world is coming to India because of its size and the potential. So, we are already under discussion with a Japanese company. There's a Japanese company called Sigmax, which is the number one brand in Japan. They want to do a technical collaboration with us. It is not technical but techno-commercial because we have got the widest reach in India in terms of distribution network. Currently we are available, our products are available in about 150,000 pharmacies across India.
How many products are there?
There are about 320 plus products.
So all related to orthopedics?
Yes.
Orthopedics also there?
Yes.
Pediatric
products are also there. We have a product for pediatric cervical collar. We have got the arm sling for kids because they tend to have the hand fractures very often when they play. So we have about 12 to 13 products for pediatric use.
So manufacturing only in Mumbai?
It is a Mumbai based company and we have manufacturing which is located about 150 kilometers towards north of Mumbai. It is in the Gujarat.
When compared to North India, how you are feeling about this Chennai Medicos?
Chennai Medicos, of course, they are very good people. Yeah, they are very good people. In fact, yesterday we had a meeting with them also in the evening.
Mm.
And they are very much charged up for this year's sales because they have seen that certain advertisement which we did our campaign in last January, it is working well. We have already started the construction work for, and it will be the biggest plant in Asia. I mean, it's going to be spread in about 15 acres of land. So, 15 acres of land in this kind of industry would be the biggest manufacturing facility in Asia.
Any sports familiar doctor with your product?
In India, see, on the sports front, we have not been so active because we are currently focusing on the medical front.
Mm.
But with the Japanese company which we are into discussions,
mm,
we have plans to go all out onto sports orthopedic soft goods category also. Which
now
is
you are familiar in which product in Tamil Nadu?
Flamingo is a brand, like knee caps, you know, for the knee.
Mm.
Similarly, there are n number of products which is there which are
for knee.
Knee, we have for ankle, we have for the elbow joint, we have for the entire, you know, knee, the support which is required after total knee replacement surgery. Then we have products for the back supports, the lumbar sacro belt, lumbar sacro support. Then we have the back rest. We have the product for your cervical support, cervical collar. Then we have for the hand also, we have got the wrist splint, the braces for the entire hand, tennis elbow support, the elbow support. So there are a lot of products. As concerned, this new project which I was telling about, coming up in about 15 acres of land on the manufacturing front, we are investing about 60 crores of the investment in terms of acquisition of land and building up construction, new machineries, everything put together is going to be 60 crores worth of investment.
60 crores. When you are going to...
It's already started. The construction work is already started.
When it will be finished?
It will be finished by March 2020.
2020.
Yeah. And importantly, as regard to the investment is concerned in Tamil Nadu in particular, as I said, we have around 8 to 10 people already appointed in sales. And we have a zonal manager also appointed who is based in South. Actually, he is based in Cochin and he takes care of two states only, that is Kerala and Tamil Nadu. We have another zonal head who is in the state, who takes care of the rest of the three states of South. He is based in Bangalore. He takes care of Karnataka, Andhra and Telangana. So we have got enough feet for, if you talk of entire South, we have a team of around 40 people, sales staff of the company. So we are investing heavily on that front, on the sales side as well. Coming to the media part, as I said, we have another plan for our cool pack. Cool pack is a product which is a gel pack, which has to be kept in the refrigerator. And it is ready for use anytime. The charm of this product is, even if you keep in the deep freezer, it doesn't harden like ice. The gel has got that particular property which actually doesn't freeze. It remains flexible. That's one. And second important property of the gel is it retains the coolness. But if the ambient temperature is around 38 to 40 degrees, it will retain the coolness for about 45 minutes. So that gives it cold fermentation. So this campaign for this cold pack is going to start from maybe 20th of May and it is going to last for about 1.5 months on various TV channels including South.
In Tamil Nadu there is another thing also. There is a, see, each and every village has nook and corner, the radio will reach.
Yes, yes.
एक मिनट का बाद में वो खबर उसमें एड विज्ञापन का आपका विज्ञापन उसमें आने से रेडियो सुनने वाला भी बहुत ज्यादा है
एंड पर्टिकुलरली एफएम रेडियो इज अ बिग द रीजन इज पीपल आर स्टक इन ट्रैफिक एंड वी डिड दिस कैंपेन इन मुंबई बिकॉज़ इट्स लाइक मुंबई इज अ ट्रैफिक प्रॉब्लम
देयर इज वन बिग हेलो एफएम
Okay.
Hello FM.
Okay.
That is a very big company with the Tandi. You know Tandi?
Ah, Daily Tandi.
Yes. Ah, Daily Tandi. They are having Hello FM. You can start with the campaign with Hello FM.
I think we'll have
to. Yes, gel.
Can you just open the door?
Yeah. Automated door. See, as you said, no, the cool pack.
Yeah.
See, actually for burns and all, no, we used to put some ice pack
yes,
or something.
So
is it useful
yes,
for that? And
for burns, high fever, muscular pains, calf pain, sports injury pain, knee pain, shoulder pain, toothache, you know, all those pains. It is
what is the size of it? And
it is about 4 inch by 8 inch. That is
okay.
one model.
Okay.
There is another model which is 6 inches by 9 inches. So that's a bigger one, you know, it covers a bigger area.
What will be the cost of it?
The cost of the small one is about 250 rupees and the bigger is about 380 or something like that.
Okay. So that you can market like that?
Yeah.
No, because
it's a very nice product and this product we have been making for since 1996, 97, 21 years for that product. And it's, the market is still growing. Very good product. We will also try to send you the samples.
Yeah.
We can just share your ideas.
Yeah.